Hello everyone, so today we are staining our deck. Summer is here, so we are doing some backyard cleanup. So we'll be just doing the cleanup of our backyard and front yard. And these are some photos of winters and the amount of snow we get over here. So summers are really special to us, so we like to do a cleanup. And now we'll be just cleaning up the deck. So we are using blower and a broom to clean the deck. So we'll be just normally cleaning the deck. No such like, you know, hard cleaning like that we have to do in certain way. Just a normal cleaning of deck we are doing. And now we'll be staining the deck. For staining the deck, I just purchased, you know, a good stainer from the hardware store. And this is the stainer which we'll be using on the deck. And the color is nice. I felt like this color is nice, so I got this one, and now we'll be just painting it over and let's see how does it look. So we have painted the first layer of paint. We have just stained it at once. This is the first layer of stain we have done, and we'll be adding the second layer of stain as well, and I'll show you how it looks. So this is the final result, which you can see. This is how the deck is looking after the stain, and it is looking pretty good. It is looking nice. We did it on our own, and I guess it is looking nice to us. And we'll be doing more cleaning of our backyard and front yard. So it is a bit lengthy process, so it will take time. It will take some days. It will take about a week to do front and the backyard cleanup, because we are doing it on our own. So it is a bit lengthy process, and it is a big process, you know, getting mulch and soil and all that stuff. And this is how the deck is looking right now. Hope you guys like it. Here's the little birdie. She comes around 6 or 7 in the evening every day. We get so many cardinals in our backyard. They come, they sit. And here's my dog, and he's enjoying the deck, and he learned how to jump from the hoop, and he's doing pretty good. You can see he's really doing good. He's enjoying. I captured the beautiful moon. It is really nice. It is looking really beautiful, so I captured it. And here we have made a garden bed, and we have added some flowers to the backyard and front yard. And we are still in the process of making garden, the flower beds in our garden, and we are trying to make it look more like garden. So we are adding some, flowers and some plants. And here we are doing the tree trimming. The very big trees are getting trimmed over here, and we got some plants, and we'll be repotting them, and we'll be just, putting them in the soil. We'll be digging the soil, and we'll be just, planting new plants in our front yard. And we have to do some mulch work. We have done this boundary, and we are adding this mulch to our big trees so that they look much cleaner, and mulch gives a nicer look to the tree. So we are adding some mulch to our tree, and we are still in the process of, planting our new plants. And this is how we are doing it, and we have added some mulch and some cement bricks boundary, so it looks more cleaner. And the work is in process, and I'll be making a full video on how I did my front and backyard, like flower and garden beds, because this video will get way too longer. So I'm not able to add like more of content in this video. So hope you guys like the video, and hope you guys enjoy the video. Thank you for watching.